Let's be serious. Nobody likes cutting fat. You have to eat less, do cardio, and it's just annoying. But no more. Today, I'll be teaching you 8 ways that I came up with that I do personally to burn fat that are actually fun. Number 1, play a sport. If you're in high school, you can play a sport for your school. If you're in college or older, you can join an intramural team or league. Just Google it and find one close to your school or close to where you live and sign up. I recommend choosing a sport with a lot of running, like rugby, lacrosse, soccer, stuff like that. If you're practicing every day, or almost every day, you'll be so active that it'll be pretty hard not to lose fat. Plus, playing a sport is one of the easiest ways to make friends. Number 2, play racquetball after you lift. Occasionally, I like to work out with a friend, and then we'll play racquetball after. Most large gyms usually have a couple of courts, and you can rent rackets from them or buy a cheap one like for $20 on Amazon. If you lift for an hour and then play 20 or 30 minutes of racquetball, it's a really good way to shred fat because all of the constant starting and stopping and moving around just chews that shit up. Number 3, walk places. If you live within a couple of miles of your school, walk instead of driving. Walk to your friend's house when you go over, or walk to the store if you need to go anywhere. I really enjoy walking because it's nice being outside, feeling the breeze, relaxing, having some time alone to think and look at stuff. It's a nice, relaxing way to burn some extra calories. Number 4, unbelievable, I know. Go on vacation to New York City. Last time I went to Manhattan, I burned so many fucking calories every single day. I actually looked at myself in the mirror on the last day and thought, holy shit, my abs are looking insane. Pretty sure I burned a solid 2% body fat in 1 week alone, without setting foot in the gym, even though I ate out every single meal, and I ate whatever I wanted without paying attention to calories or macros or any of that shit. I just did so much walking and moving around all day every day. Also, you don't feel the need to eat snacks because you're too busy to even think about it. It's really fun, and you'll burn a fuckload of calories. Now, if you live too far from New York and you want to go somewhere else, you can always choose a different city, something that isn't too spread out, so you can walk to everything. Pick out a bunch of stuff ahead of time that you want to see, and then just spend the day doing it. Number 5, cold showers. Cold showers have 5 benefits. 1, they're fun. 2, you spend less time in there, meaning you have more time to do other stuff. 3, you'll improve your self-control, which is a really useful and important skill. 4, they have benefits for the immune system. And 5, you burn calories. When you're cold, your body uses more energy. Calories are energy. So when you take a cold shower, you burn calories. Now, I'm not saying all you have to do is take cold showers for 5 minutes a day and you'll come out looking like Brad Pitt in Fight Club. You're still going to have to do other stuff. This is just a really easy way to burn off an extra 100 or 200 calories. 6. Do interval training on various cardio machines, competing with a friend to see who can reach the checkpoint faster. Here's what you do. You go to the gym with a friend, pick a cardio machine, let's say the bike, choose a resistance so you're both doing the same thing, then choose a distance, let's say half a mile. Then start at the same time, and whoever hits the distance first wins and gets 1 point. Take a break for about 3 to 4 minutes, then do the same thing on the other set of machines, say the elliptical or rowing or whatever you want. You should go through about 4 or 5 machines, and then by the end of it, you'll be spent. You can play around with different distances and milestones and figure out what works best for you based on your fitness level. Also, I like each machine to last anywhere from 2 to 4 minutes. That way, you're not just all out sprinting and exhausting yourself on the first thing. You still have to pace yourself. Whoever wins each time gets 1 point. Add up the points, and at the end, the loser buys lunch or something like that. Another fun thing about this is sometimes other people at the gym look at you guys like you're crazy. It's actually pretty funny, and if you're self-conscious about it, it's a good way for you to stop being self-conscious by doing something that other people think is crazy and teaching yourself not to care. Number 7, mountain biking. Go mountain biking with one or more friends on the weekend, or do it by yourself, or invite a girl out, and instead of a typical date, take her biking instead. If you have some trails close by your house, or you can Google and find some trails to drive to, it's a really fun way to burn a lot of calories. If you do it as a date, it obviously won't be as intense as if you go with a friend or by yourself, but it'll be fun and a unique way to connect with her. Number 8, skip alcohol. Hey, let's be real. Nobody really likes drinking beer. The only reason people get drunk at parties and clubs is to ease nerves and loosen up. In my opinion, it's better not to drink at all, or to stop after like 1 or 2. There are about 150 calories in a can of beer, so if you go to a party on the weekend and you have 4, that's 600 calories, which, depending on your activity level, is multiple days of cardio completely wasted. If you're drinking as a way to loosen up, I recommend doing it naturally instead, like by watching my 30 Tips to Instantly Be More Confident video, which is conveniently linked on the screen right now. If you really need something to ease your nerves, it's actually a lot healthier just to smoke weed instead, assuming it's legal where you live. Of course. Based Zeus has never done anything illegal in his entire life, nor will he ever do anything illegal in his life, nor does he recommend breaking the law. If you see someone breaking the law, you should shoot them on sight. So, I hope this video helped you. Pick one or more or all of those things and start trying them out right away. Good luck, and if you stick with it, you'll be looking like this guy really soon. Join the Based Olympian Army by clicking that subscribe button and turning on notifications right now. And check out my video, Best Workout Advice for Beginners. It's a 5-minute video where I give an exact step-by-step tutorial of exactly how to lift weights and exactly what diet to eat, and both gain muscle and lose fat.